Eleanor and Richard, thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for coming out in this very cold weather to hear some lovely music. Richard and I are so grateful to be here performing these pieces for you tonight, particularly under the current circumstances. It's been a very challenging year, so for us to be able to perform is very special. So thank you to St. Margaret's Putney for hosting us this evening. We're going to start with two pieces about moonlight, one by Hahn, one by Faure, which is a very famous piece, Claire de Lune. We will then move on to the Poulenc banality, five settings of seemingly unrelated poetry. They're all quite wacky, so do have a look at your translations if you get a chance. We will then take a short break, just to grab some water, and if you wish to get a drink in that time, please do. We will then return and sing Schumann's very famous Frauenliebe und Leben, a song cycle about the life and love of a young woman from meeting the man that she is going to spend her life with to the first time that he hurts her. And it's quite an emotional journey, which I'm sure we will all have experienced at some point in our lives, certainly the women. And we will finish with a lovely setting by Korngold of well wishes to just send you on your way into the December evening. So thank you so much. I do hope you enjoy it. And thank you, Richard, for playing. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.